I have some good bread, but that's not like bread from heaven. Amen.
What are you trying to
say?
Word
power. The word power is on my spirit as I was here today. It's power. There's even power in food, right? Yes. You ever felt that I've been having a good meal? My dad is a Popeye chicken.
Okay.
stick, and a pin. And it really, really hurt me to hear about this passion. But Heavenly Father, we know that you know this. We know that he's not going to suffer anymore. We trust Heavenly Father that you have made peace. We trust Heavenly Father that he has made peace with you. Dear God, we thank you for the life that he has lived.
There's power in the silence.
Now I want to ask you, Andrew, first of all. Then there's something encouraging sometimes after a rainy day to see the sun peek through the window. There's something about the power of this light that can raise your spirit. So I encourage you, family, I love this show, to find joy and find strength in just simple things that you have heard about this day. The road is difficult, it's still going to be pain, but sometimes it can give you just a little bit of encouragement. The sunshine, there's encouragement even in the sun. There's even more power though in the S O N. Jesus is power in the sun. Lean on him through the valley. Lean on him as you go through your difficult time. We are here because there's also power in the village. My God, I know this firsthand how powerful the community can be at a low point in your life. There's power when we begin to rally around a common goal as one community, as one family, as one village. The village wrapped their love around my family. It's funny how things come full circle because now I have an opportunity to be a part of the circle and to wrap my arms along with you guys around this awesome family. Brother Billy, he fought and he held on until it was time, until God said it was time. And so as a village, in that fight, challenges come. Life continues to go on. Bills start to stack up. And so as an opportunity today for us to rally around this family, we are here to support Brother Billy's family through our wallets, through our checkbooks, through our accounts. And it's amazing when we come together how much of an impact we can make. Okay. And so we'll get to that part a little bit later. I just want to kind of lay the foundation. Because there's still a bit of power in dollars, okay? All right, we're going to move aside over here from the United Fellowship of Fire. Now this is the first part of the concert. And so I pray that you would join in with them, because they're going to give their all. Let's celebrate this great man. Amen. Thank you.
Suffer that good to be.